everyone, Fossil here. Welcome back to Mega Man X. Oh my goodness. Sorry for taking so long to get back in. Get back into it. I was busy playing through Fire Emblem Three Houses for the first time. I went Blue Lions. Let's finish off X3. Then have to. So we then go back to Three Houses. Don't send me back to the beginning. No! I always hate this part of the stage. Ugh. Oh my goodness. Yes, yes.
Oh, yes.
Thank you. Also, if you if you're hearing a noise that's not coming from the Switch itself, then I have a fan on in my room. Because it is spring and summer is coming by. I'm probably not going to be able to get Zero's thing, Zero's Sea Saver this run. be done with this. Capcom, why'd you have to make the enemy placement so not crunching? This game sucks. Mega Man X3, you belong in a ditch. Stupid enemy placements. This is not good level design, in my opinion. I see why some common Johnny said it's they find it intrusive. No!
great.
Yeah, I think it was Inferno. Hey! Excuse me! I just want to be done with this so I can finally move on to X4. It is there that you will not see heavy use of rookie armor mode. In fact, you will probably only see it when I get to the final boss. Boy! Yes! Yes! I got it! honestly, I hate this boss. Fuck, this fucking kill me. There! Screw it. Well, I got the perfect idea. I'm actually gonna give myself a game over. Now when I go back through the other stages, get myself some more lives, and fill up my sub tanks. Then I can rip Sigma a new one. Now, on the Blizzard Buffalo stage. Rather, I actually don't need to fill up my life count. I just need more sub tanks. I just need to fill up my sub tanks. Who not? Come on! I was tapping the B button. Don't you dare say I was not tapping the B button.
Number three, one more.
I have one more sub tank to fill up. And then it will be game time. Almost there. I'm so close, I can feel it. Yes! Four full E-tanks. That's what I like to see. Sigma, your butt is mine.
Now he's trying to make it hard for me to hit him. God damn it! No! Do not pull that Do not pull that crap with me! No! Do not tell me I have to do the Sigma fight again. Screw it. It's the end of the game. Forget it. Mega Man X3? Some parts of you are good, but the rest of you? Dynafire. If you want to find the ending of X3, go look for it on YouTube or whatever. I sure as hell am not showing it. Moving on to X4. Thank you and have a good rest of your day. I can't believe this.